effort. Orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. From salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Builder 2 is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Thank you. loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. New blueprint acquired.
Thank you.
readings, if this region are sparse, the Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. New creature discovered. Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify. Remember the materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. claim this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Oxygen production offline. Dated to between 800 and 3,000 Earth years ago. Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Thank you.
to help you. Built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Oxygen. Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a welcome aboard Captain life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it, detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
With the passage you've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
The facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. New blueprint acquired. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced Helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Communications systems are active. Pressurizing hydraulics. Primary computer systems active. Life support systems online. All systems up.
Come here to me.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain.